Hi everyone, our meditation today is going to be on the clear light nature of the mind and Buddha nature. And so go outside and remember to connect with the sky, not the clouds. Bring awareness to posture and do a brief body relaxation. Set your motivation. Remember, our awareness has many aspects and abilities. The vast, reflective, sky-like aspect, and the aspect of movement, like clouds or weather, that is the one making judgments and decisions, both positive and negative. Start by being with that moving aspect of the mind. All the thoughts, emotions, interpretations of sensations, whether they arise in clear words or not, just watch the movement, like watching weather roll by. Sometimes the weather is clear, sometimes it's cloudy, even stormy. Whatever is the case, try to just observe. There is no need or benefit in suppressing what arises. No need or benefit in feeding or following what arises. Just watch the movement. Now see if you can consciously shift focus from the aspects of movement to the aspects that are more stable, the clear and knowing aspect. Move into the spaciousness that is always present, even in the biggest mental storm. It might feel like this expansive, reflective quality is above or behind all the movement. It might seem to be the spaces between clear thoughts. Don't worry too much about where or what it is. Just explore finding that aspect of awareness that isn't verbal or emotional, more still and open. Try to go to the bright and awake spaciousness, which is not a spaced out dullness. When it seems that you've isolated that sky-like aspect, rest your awareness there. Try not to be swept away by the movement that continues. Just let the thoughts arise and dissolve naturally while holding your attention as steady as you can in bare awareness. Connect with the sky. Let go of the clouds. If you get lost into the thoughts, simply notice that has happened and gently disengage, coming back to observation of sky-like vastness and clarity. And make a dedication of all the mental energy you put into this focus. May it all lead to the development of my fullest potential. May that be of most benefit to both myself and others.